you see Baysangurov leaning to his right, lined himself up for the right hand from Rob Brent. And you saw the response. Baysangurov was trying to figure out what was going on with his knee or legs. He was buzzed by that right hand. And I like the way Brent responded. He recognized right away that Baysangurov was hurt. He jumped on him and he closed the show.
End of the fight came by way of another charging right hand. And as Mark Nelson said, I've seen enough. Watch the head snap back. You saw that wiggle to the neck. And that's it. TKO victory.
We can all referees a lot from having slow stoppages. This was a beautiful stoppage right on.